Hello students, this is your shape drawing and today I am going to teach you how to draw shape. First you make a small circle of for her head like this. After that make a oval. After that make a ears. Then her leg. One leg, then two line, then three line. Make this. The next step is make her tail like this. Now make a small curve like this for her shape of hairs. Then make a two small circle with her eyes. Curve your ship shape like this. Curve his her tail also, and then now your drawing of ship is ready. Now take a black sketch pen of her outline and draw a outline of drawing like this. After outline, erase all extra lines of your drawing like this. When you erase all extra lines of drawing, your shape sketch is ready. Now I'm going to start coloring. I'm using these colors. You can use any kind of wax crayons colors. First color you take a light brown, orange, and fill color. Fill with very carefully so that color not spread outside. The same color you have to fill her face also like this. After that, take a brown color like this and fill in her legs. Fill her ears. Like this. Take again orange color for her tail. Like this. Now, after all coloring, your shape drawing is ready.